album sold 2.5 million copies. Her new one's not far away. Exclusively on the Pops, doing Army of Me, here's Björk.